Attention, please.
This uploading is only for educational purpose.
No intention to infringe copyrights.
Learning English with subtitles, GPITRAL.
Follow us.
Keep the Patriot missiles on standby.
You came through.
The missiles are on standby.
Why?
Way too easy, buddy boy. You're not much of a cop.
Let her go. Let her go, Cal.
Oh, you're a funny man. Put your gun down. Put it down or I'll splatter all over the damn room. Put it down! That a boy. Nice and easy. Kick it over to me now. On your knees now. Get down on your knees. That's a good boy.
Just take me and let her go.
Oh, that's just touching. But you're missing the point. I want you to feel what I feel. My pain.
Cal, God, help me, I feel it.
You don't feel my pain, but you will.
No!
Now that's some fireworks.
Oh, God.
Beautiful, huh?
So those things are gonna land. We gotta find cover. Now.
Run! Get inside!
Michael! It's Mommy! Can you hear me?
look at the bright side. You did it. You saved us.
No, I didn't. I should have seen this a lot sooner.
What's wrong?
The asteroid should be reaching us a lot later and somewhere in Europe. Everything is off from the mass estimate.
Sorry, I'm not following.
Right there. Wrong assumption right from the start. Dr. Lehman miscalculated the asteroid's mass. The original comet hit Cassandra, all right, but it didn't just send it toward the Earth.
Okay.
The original impact split her in two.
So?
So it's not over. The second half of Cassandra is still coming. I think she's bigger. We're the only ones who know. We have to call them now.